The Army is aggressively developing talent management initiatives for our soldiers and NCOs. Over the next year, the Army will take lessons learned from months of work to modernize the officer corps and begin to apply the knowledge across the enlisted force. One key factor is looking at how we assess potential versus how we evaluate performance. Talent is the unique intersection of knowledge, skills, behaviors, and preferences in every person. The guiding principle behind a modern approach to talent management is that more information about the talents of our people exponentially improves our ability to acquire, develop, employ, and retain the talent the Army needs. Our soldiers and NCOs are a talent goldmine. We will use all of the information available to us to win the war for talent. That goes beyond recruiting. This is about identifying the talent that exists within our formations today and the talent that we want in the future, and then developing solutions to close the gap. We have several initiatives underway to transform personnel management from soldiers and NCOs, such as a move to the Integrated Personnel and Pay System, Army, merit promotions, NCO evaluation boards, STEP, select, train, educate, and promote, and changes to semi-centralized promotion boards for our junior NCOs. Now, Sergeant Major Haney, the Army Talent Management Task Force Sergeant Major, is going to explain where we're headed in the future during the following Warriors Corner. People first, Army strong.